Waz and Probert.
Now this is a challenge for Paul Laws, who's the smaller of the two men. And Probert only has the length and arms. But I'll tell you what, you can't get enough experience between these guys.
Oh,
look at this. Ouch. Lots of blood. Look at that.
Paul has just landed a terrific punch.
Yeah, he landed
to the face of Bob Probert and cut him bad.
Just a big bad one. Yes, sir. He has landed as good a punch as you're going to find. Bob Probert has taken a beating.
He's cut him open with that right hand.
They're right here, folks. Right for the face-off. It was Peter Worrell originally. What happens here? There's a little hockey going on as the Panthers go the other way, but they're talking. They're still here as the Panthers have a two-on-one. These are two of the best. Look, they kick everything out of the way. They don't want to make a mistake of falling over something. Watch what happens as Paul Laws throws a big right hand. Probert has taken. What does he take it? Right here he took the shot. It came from underneath. It was the uppercut that cut him clean open. And then a second, third shot.
Well, that's one of the reasons why Paul Laws in